Site 24/7 synthetic transaction monitoring using a real browser. After you've shipped your application for use, it will be accessed by users from many cities around the world. To understand how the application behaves for your users and the issues they encounter, you need visibility on its availability and performance. Site24/7's web transaction monitor captures multi-step user interactions like adding items to a cart, submitting a form, or signing up for a new account. You can simulate the user action from various locations and be alerted when a functionality is broken. Log into your Site24/7 account and navigate to Admin, Add Monitor, Web Transaction Browser. Click Recorder for Chrome and add the extension to your browser. When you access the browser extension, you'll be given the option to record a new transaction or open a previously recorded transaction. To add a new monitor, choose Record a Transaction, enter the application URL, and browse through the user journey you want to monitor. Click Playback and Save. You can choose the browser from which you want the real-time playback checks to happen. You can choose to test user transactions from locations closest to your customers through more than 110 global locations supported by Site24/7. Proceed to give a name to your monitor, apply the check frequency, and choose the configuration profiles that you want to associate with the monitor. Click Save. Now when you navigate to Site24/7 web client, you'll see the monitor added and it starts to collect performance metrics. Site24/7 also captures screenshots of the recorded steps in your transaction, which provides the user perspective of how the page has loaded from the chosen monitoring locations. Edit the monitor to easily modify the script, including the URL accessed, or restrict the monitoring of specific domains. You can also perform content checks on your website while monitoring the transactions. You can choose to perform transaction checks simultaneously from every global location or sequentially for single sign-on applications. Receive alerts when there's an incomplete user transaction path, an application issue, or a content check failure. Site24/7's anomaly engine detects a deviation from usual transaction performance behavior and notifies you of an aberration. This way, Site24/7 transaction monitoring helps you to keep track of important transaction paths and provide a top-notch end-user experience.